Now, if like me, you've been out with your hose almost every night for the last couple of weeks, you may have some good news for us, Naz. Oh dear, I've set her off. Some precipitation.
Precipitation. We haven't had much of that recently. It has been bone dry across many areas. Let's take a look at the details if there's any more rain on the way.